Okay, hello YouTube. I have a new camera, which is this one, of course. Why did I do that? Because I hated recording with my phone, and right now I have a nice Sony wide, whatever. It works. Anyways, I'm in my shop, and it's well, it's a little shop, but I updated a few things. Seeing that I didn't finish the go-kart because I sold it. I sold my other quad because it was just too big for me, and so now I have a different one, Eton, which I'm using. And I'm still reorganizing my shop, my little shop, let me say that. So anyways, what am I doing? Is I can show you that. What I did first was, oops, I'm sorry, I still have to get used to this thing. I bought a little MIG welder, if you can see that. Can I zoom in on that? Hang on. Other side. That one. That's a Fluxcore welder. So it doesn't use gas, which works fine for me. It's a small one. And it wasn't even expensive. So I still have to practice with it because I'm still not good at it, but I will get there. Then I bought myself a metal sawing machine, which can use up to 150 millimeters. Wow, this is weird because there's no focus screen. Ah, there we go. Anyways, that's a little saw. It works. I've been sawing with it already because I'm still building my own CNC machine, so I will do that. But what I first want to do is finish this up. I'm trying to kind of insulate my shed a little bit, because why? It's wood. As you can see, I had water intrusion before, so a new roof is on already. But all the boards in there, those cracks are open, and when it's really windy, you're like getting blown off your feet here. So I want to close it up with this plastic, which works. I mean, I get air, but I will do it. So that's the next project. That means I have to take off all these shelves, and I have to throw stuff away, because what am I going to do with it anymore? The lower shelf, I will keep that there. This is what I keep, but first it has to come off so I can attach the tarp over there so the wind stays out. That's what I'm trying. Anyways, and the building for the CNC machine, I'm still busy with that. I've already cut metal. Where is it? There. Man, I have to get used to this. Hang on a second. So, these two pieces will go on the y-axis. Let me turn the screen because I cannot see that. There we go. These two pieces will go on the YX. The bearings will go under here. And then I need, for the X axis, I have two pieces. And that has to come over here so that the X axis can run over here. I have two pieces, so. So I have to weld them together. And welding is okay, but normally I would take it to work and then finish it off milling and drilling holes and all that stuff. But at the time, we're really busy at work, so we have no machine that's free, which sucks, of course. So what did I do? I ordered a little milling machine, which they actually were supposed to get to me today, but those people are stupid because I live on a park and the gate is only open from 9 till 5. And guess what? They have still not been here, so I have to wait till Tuesday again, telling them, dude, you have to be here before 5, else you cannot get on the park with your truck. So I still don't have them. Where is the milling machine gonna go? That's gonna go, oops, here. I'm sorry, I still have to get used to this thing. That's where I will put the milling machine. So I will do that eventually. Man, this is strange. Because there's no viewfinder, you have to look at the screen, so I have to get used to that. But I think it's a heck of a lot better recording with a camera like this than with your phone. So
Yeah.
This was just a little update. I still have to organize more. I've put all my tools back on the board where they belong, like there. I made that before, so. And then when I pan over to this side, you see garbage. I still have to sort it out. I'm a, how you say, a person that is like, I work, throw it in the corner, and then at some point I'm like, what the heck? I need to clean up. So that's how I am. Anyways, yeah, and what else am I gonna say? So I'm waiting for the milling machine, so I cannot do anything, it sucks. So I have to wait. And my dog is looking at me like, who the fuck are you talking to? She's standing over here. That's my dog somewhere. See?
That's my doggy. And Luca, you're nice.
And she's off. Anyways, yeah. Well, wow, hello. But I thought this was a necessary update because I didn't upload videos for a while. Also basically because my mom was very ill. She had bone cancer. So for 2 years we have spent the most time with my mom as we could, because she passed away on the 14th of April this year. She was just too sick, and there was no hope anymore. It was just, yeah, cancer just sucks, you know. You never saw my mom, but she was reaching to my shoulder. But as soon as she got ill, her body was deteriorating, and first she was here, and then all of a sudden when she was really sick, she came to my elbow. She was getting smaller and smaller and smaller. That's what bone cancer does to you. And that was not cool. She was suffering also. And at some point she was just like, when she was the last time in hospital, she was like, have peace with this, she says, I'm just gonna go because I have no life like this. And we actually said goodbye. It was just, she was like, give me a nice hug and go home, you know? And the next morning she was passed away, so. But she was only 66, and that's not an age to die, you know? Anyways, but those things happen in life, and this shit happens, life goes on, luckily. But now I can go on, you know? I have not done anything for those past 2 years because, well, I just wanted to spend as much time as possible with my mother. I mean, I love my mother, I miss her, but I also didn't want to see her suffer, that's all. You know, anyways, tomorrow I will probably go on with this tarp, and then I will try and film it, if I don't forget. That's the problem with me also. And my dog is running around here, what do you want? But then I will film it, and then I will update you guys again when I have the milling machine next week, hopefully. So, see you then. Like and subscribe, and if you don't like, who matters? It doesn't matter, I just like doing this. So, see you guys later. Bye.